and welcome to another Babies and Crawlers Grow at Home time. It's the first Sunday of June, so that means that we have a new lesson focus for this month. And this month, we're learning that God made the world. And I love learning about creation, and I love that there are so many opportunities to teach our children about Jesus through creation. I have my Bible here, so I'm going to open it to Genesis chapter 1. And as always, I'm going to let my child see it and touch it. And if he drools on it, I'll just wipe it off. It's not a big deal. And I can say to my baby or crawler, did you know that God made the world? Did you know that he made everything in the world? And after he made it, he said that it was good. There are lots of songs that you can sing about creation. I'm sure you know some, but let's sing a song right now that I made up about creation to the tune of The Farmer in the Dell. God made the world, God made the world. He made everything in the world and saw that it was good. Great job. Let's try it one more time. God made the world, God made the world. He made everything in the world and saw that it was good. Thank you for doing that. Our Bible thought for this month is God made the heavens and the earth from Genesis 1:1. Isn't it amazing that God made the heavens and the earth? And he made everything that we see. And I'm so thankful that he made such a beautiful world for us to enjoy. A great time to talk to your baby or crawler about creation is while taking a walk. As you are outside in nature or even just around your neighborhood, point out things that God made, like the trees and grass and flowers. Remember that babies and crawlers learn best when they can see what you're talking about close up. So remember to pick things that are at your child's eye level, whether you're holding them or they're in a stroller or a car seat, so they can see what you're pointing at. And if you can't go outside, you can teach your child about creation by looking out a window or pointing out pictures in a book. I have a picture here of creation. And so I can talk to my baby and say, this is a tree, and this is a bear, and this is a lake, and God made all of those things. And that's a fun way to do it. So let's pray. Dear God, thank you so much for making the world and making everything in it. And thank you for saying that it was good. Thank you that we can learn about you by looking at creation. And we love you. In Jesus' name, amen. That's it for today. I hope you have a great week learning about creation with your baby or crawler. I look forward to seeing you next time.